It is March 24th, 2020, and things are swell on the day.